There are several signs and symptoms that we look for that can affect the heart and lung function. Shortness of breath probably being the most common. So shortness of breath we can see in cardiac conditions that affect heart function. So in people that have heart failure, we can see different types of shortness of breath symptoms. Chest pain is another frequently encountered symptom that we see in the clinic. Chest pain from a cardiac nature generally is more of a dull or pressure-like sensation, may go down your arm or up your jaw, versus maybe a sharp sensation that people have with what we call pleuritic chest pain, more lung-based, might have with a blood clot in the lung, for example. But those aren't entirely perfect, so that's why we utilize the skills of seeing patients, evaluating them, and diagnosing them. Palpitations are also a common symptom. Palpitations can come from either heart-related issues or the lung's effect on the heart. Swelling is another thing that we look for on physical examination. So swelling can mean a backup of fluid from a weak heart, for example. Unexplained fatigue in the setting, especially with other symptoms like shortness of breath or chest pain, can be very alarming. And then finally, a cough. So a cough that's not responsive to conventional treatment.